having an interview and succeeding in interview. That's a boost to the morale. I got employed after high school and I just grew from that company onward. So I always worked with the same company over 20 years. But when the pandemic came, first they told us we're gonna have like a furlough for some time. And then I was told that my job, my position was eliminated. Since I had never been in the job market, because I was lucky enough when I was young to find a job, this whole process was new. By working with the counselor, I worked with Sandra. She was wonderful. She helped me regain my confidence. She helped me in drafting CVs. I found the job that I am so happy to be in now. I have insurance. I have a good work-life balance. I have vacation. I can't ask for anything better. Clearly, no. The way I was and the lack of confidence and the CVs I had prepared, no, I would not have been able. I worked with Pauline and it was great because she gave me articles and I would read. And then she would read articles to me, more like business articles to make sure I understood. And then she also gave me some homework. My French is getting better and I'm feeling much more comfortable, but I've been practicing a lot. Je veux parler de le programme OSE de YWCA que moi j'ai profité puis ça m'a aidé énormément.